important that you need to make a wish and you want 10,000 people to wish it with you. I need to see you freaking out so I can put the wish.
Emma.
This is Emma. So this is a wishing star, okay? Are you really happy about the holidays? Do you celebrate Christmas or do you celebrate something else? Very cool, so you love it. Okay, I don't know if it's just me, but like on Christmas Eve, when your parents tell you you have to go to bed, it's like the worst thing in the world, right? And then like I put my feet in my bed and my covers, and I always put my covers, like I never let my toes just hang out because something's definitely gonna need them if I do. You know what I'm saying? No way am I letting like a toe right now. Ah! But like, do you like do full body swings like Christmas Eve? Me too! Still. And I'm only a couple of years older than you are. So, Emma, think about a wish. Because there's over 10,000 people here. And they're all going to help you with this wish. Like, all of our combined power and magic and energy, we're gonna make this wish for Emma come true. Do you have a wish? Do you have a wish besides that wish? You can think real hard. It could be for you, or your family, or the world. Because this is a wishing star. Here, close your eyes one time. What is it?
Stop world hunger.
She's like, I don't want any. By the way, that's a good one, and you're only 9. How do you know about all that?
I don't know.
Because it hasn't been stopped, right? This is actually really important. She says this, and she says this with like the biggest heart, obviously. She could have asked for a dog. She could have asked for a unicorn. I mean, I don't know what else kids. What do kids want? A fidget spinner? You don't fidget spinner anymore, do you? It's over, right? But she actually wished for everybody to be able to have something as small as like food. And during the holidays sometimes are not like the most magical times for people because they don't have families or they don't have places to go or they don't have roofs over their head or food to eat. And aren't we so grateful? We gotta remember to be really grateful for this time of year, right? For all the stuff that we have. So I want to believe with Emma, come on, she's 9 years old, she's on stage in front of 10,000 people, that's a big freaking deal. And it would be really nice if like nobody went hungry. No? So end world hunger on 3, okay? This is Emma's wish. Her real wish was to meet me, and I was like, check. We've got that, so let's do another one. End world hunger on 3. We're gonna say it all together.
Thank you!
Not today, Sue. Emma, okay?